now we have a ton of Swansea coming to the line, and they're going to each roll out three Swansea shots of two and a half, two shots of inch and a half, a gated Y, and they're going to clamp it, and they're going to knock down the three targets down the other end of the field.
Get ready.
They're on your mark now.
On your mark. Get set.
Okay, they're all coming to the line now. Each man has to bring something down the line. Oh, we have a guy already clumbed out of here. These fans are being nice to these people, because none of them are yelling for water yet. Usually they yell for water as it's coming by.
Water!
Water! Here comes the water now. The idea of the man now is going to knock down that center target with a 2.5-inch nozzle. Okay, center target's down. Now they got to clamp it and put on a gated Y and put two shots an inch and a half on now. Almost. The right target's down now. Now they gotta shut that target off, extend the other line on the other side, and knock down the other target, using the same nozzle they had from the other inch and a half.
Hi, I'm Carol Texera, and with me here is Bruce Moran from the Fairhaven Fire Department. Bruce, could you tell me a little about what's going on today at the fire muster?
Well, what it is it's water firefighting competition. It is. Everybody likes to play softball. We like firefighting, and this is our hobby right here. We're learning how to tie in nozzles. We're learning how to play with water.
We do it in fun and enjoy.
It's all in fun.
The muster, which Fairhaven hosted for the first time in 20 years, began at 12:30 in the afternoon on Sunday, June 24th, with teams and apparatus from Dartmouth Districts 1, 2, and 3, Bourne, Otis Air Force Base, Berkeley, Westport, Acushnet, Rochester, Mattapoisett, Swansea, Marion, Bristol, Rhode Island, and New Bedford. The competition included events such as the ladder climb, dry hose, wet hose, and mystery event, which turned out to be a bucket brigade. Rochester won first place, and trophies were also awarded for second and third place, as well as for best overall team.